Hey everyone, just need a couple of quick seconds from you. I posted a message or sent a message to the Eltopian, Dale, about setting up something where we can all donate, maybe through PayPal or whatnot, to OldPipePops, make a kind of a community donation to the American Cancer Society in his name, and then letting his family know. And the American Cancer Society will take donations. They use a credit card to do it. There's no, at least on the computer, there's no way to do it through PayPal. On the PayPal mobile app, there is a way to donate. But what I had talked with him about doing is having the community donate to a PayPal account, taking that total and donating it then to the American Cancer Society. I know everybody's not going to be comfortable with this, and I understand that. Dale said that for various reasons he wouldn't be able to spearhead that. What I'm proposing, if anybody's interested, is that you can donate whatever amount you feel comfortable with to my PayPal account. I will post a running total and make sure that I won't post how much you send, but I'll make sure when going through the list, I'll send you an email confirmation about how much you gave directly to you. And then at the end of it, after a few days when we've gotten donations, I'll take that total, donate it to the American Cancer Society in Old Pipe Pop's name, and make sure that since Dale has been in touch with his family, make sure he gets them a an email sent letting them know. I think they also send out a certificate or something to the family, so we can make sure that gets done. If you don't feel comfortable doing this, I understand. I'm not looking to embezzle all your money through PayPal, but I can understand how some people wouldn't be comfortable with that. Completely understand, no problem. If this is something that, you know, just isn't feasible, or it doesn't look like we're going to get much in the way of donations, I'm just going to make a donation in his name and in the name of the Pipe community, and let them know. But if you're interested, I'll post my email address in the bottom here, and that's where you can send a PayPal donation. Just make sure you're including the subject, Old Pipe Pops or ACS donation or something that delineates it. I don't have any PayPal business otherwise, so I'll know if I'm getting money in, that's what it is. If anybody has a better arrangement or a better way to do this, I'm happy to entertain that idea, and I just thought it would be a nice gesture since we are a community, and since we have fairly strong ties to one another, and since he you know, was a great inspiration to a lot of us, and we got a lot of enjoyment out of it. Out of his posts and his life, that we celebrate that in some way. So again, I'll post in the link below my email address, which I think is all you need to send to a PayPal account. Anyway, thanks.